Let us close this Good Friday communion service with a blessing, with a prayer. Love with all sincerity. Hate what is evil. Cling to what is good. Be joyful in hope, patient in affliction, faithful in prayer. Bless those who persecute you. Bless and do not curse. Rejoice with those who rejoice and mourn with those who mourn. Live in harmony with one another. Do not repay anyone evil for evil. And the blessing of God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit be with you all. Amen.